I just want you to remember that every time somebody walks in that door, they're telling you they want to live. And it's up to you to make that happen and to make their life as happy and as healthy as you possibly can. And that's really what he believed.